Dateline slasher, was taken into custody earlier today following an extensive manhunt across both North and South Carolina.
As you mentioned, was on the run for nearly 7 weeks, hiding in the woods here, leaving the community on edge.
Later, he was spotted by citizens who called police.
They attempted to get the public's help in finding the maniac.
And you have no motive, so I think he realizes he needs help.
But the State Line Slasher has been brought to the Blackburn Research Facility, which was shut down in the 70s for its controversial human studies on mind control. We believe they could be engaging in these studies once again to see if they can enter his mind and find the missing victim.